The question is how to recognize immature people. Here are some thoughts. When people take full responsibility for their lives, that demonstrate maturity. Immature people create conflict and disagreement with others and deal with things in an aggressive manner. Anyone can become mature after they gain experience in life. Some become mature at a very young age, some become mature when they become adults, and some never become mature at all. It depends on how one's psychological age grows throughout their age. Here are a few tips that can help anyone to recognize immature people. Number one, they tend to demonstrate defensive attitude even though someone says something and they don't like it. They are less compassionate and considerate. Number two, they feel a lack of patience to wait to get things done or expect things to be done unrealistically quick and fast. Number three, they become more reactive than responsive. They get mad and react with anger right away to express their frustration to handle the unpleasant situations and circumstances of life. Number four, they get easily affected by the external environment which they don't have control over. For instance, they complain about traffic jams while driving for work and the weather being too cold or too hot, etc. They don't realize that there is no way for anyone to control the traffic and weather. Number five, they literally complain about anything to anyone. They complain about their boss and co-workers not being nice, complaining about their parents, spouses, and friends. They don't realize their mistakes and blame others for that. They even don't want to take responsibility for their own actions. I hope you find this information helpful. It all begins with you. Thank you very much.